farther in front of you and to the right, there's another channel. Right. But there was a good period of time where it was fairly calm. So if we stay back a little bit and wait for it, that might work. Well, that was around the corner to the right. That was going through that channel. I wasn't in here. Once I got in here, I was good. Yeah. Yeah, no, this is decent here. Right. So I can see through from here. So if you can get to here and deal with this, then you can watch the opening. Like, that would have been a little rough when that wave went through there. Oh. Right. Yeah, I think I'm going to go through when it calms down. There was a, before that last swirl, huh? Sure. Sure. Like I said, you can get in there and stage and look through and then kind of wait until a swell goes up and then just kind of ride right on the back of the swell is how I went through. Not a big one, yeah. Yeah, these are bigger. That was a bigger one there. I'm gonna go around this rock over here. I'll be right back. you just kind of got to look and see if it looks calm enough to go in. And yeah. Kind of hard to tell. Doesn't look too bad right now. I look at like this rock here and see how much it's moving up and down on it. And that's not too bad there. Yeah, it's around that corner. Say again? No. Never have. As the tide drops, it might get a little smaller. Do you want to go around the corner further and see what we can see over there, that far one? Or are you ready to give it a try? Right. Oh. Right. Because we could go around the corner and look at that other one and then come back, because there's a reef right out here that's in the channel, basically. As the tide gets lower, that reef might take some energy out of the swell. Well, it's also, as you get in here, it feels bigger. It looks calmer from out there. I think I might blast through and come around. I'm gonna take another look. I think so. Because when I was in there before, I saw a couple of windows that I felt good with. Here, grab my rope. I'll pull you out. If you can hold on to the kayak, bring it with you. Okay. Not right in here. Yeah, I thought you were gonna wait until I came back and gave you notes. That was... It didn't last. I almost didn't make it. Right. Do you think you can get back into your kayak? Let's get back out a little bit further. Well, no, there's a beach right over here, I can tow you. Where's the paddle? In there. That's all right. There, grab this line now. Pull you out a little bit further.
Oh my gosh.
Let go of the front line. Just the black one. There
I
we go.
I promise I'll paddle both of us back.
Don't worry about it.
I'll see the paddling and I'll pay for the
paddle. Don't worry about it. We might even recover the paddle. Your adrenaline is pumped.
Alright.
Are you good with it, you think? Let me get you out a little bit further.
Oh man, I've never, ever had this happen.
Welcome to Oregon. Let's see if we can get you back in the kayak. You need me to flip it over or you got it?
I would like to try.
Okay, I'm gonna go inside of you.
Let go so I can have my hand.
Yeah, you let go.
If you want more?
Where I'm just gonna be inside of you. Just roll in.
Yeah. I just
you got
my
it.
Head the wrong way.
You want to grab the paddle and pull me towards you?
I should be able to do it on my own, but I just don't want to. Yeah, it keeps me. Wait, this is the back.
Yeah, that's the back. It didn't matter. You had a hole in your pants anyways. You were gonna get wet. Yeah, there's a hole. There's it looks like it got poked on something. You might have got you might have got it when you biffed it.
I checked them.
Okay. Stay low. There you go. All right, I'm just gonna go take a quick look and see if the paddle's right there.
I'm so sorry.
No, you're fine.
Well, I need to be connected to you.
No, I don't want you in there. you got a canoe paddle. What? Is it here?
You found it?
Most of it. I get it. I'm going to use a canoe paddle on the way back.
Oh.
But I want you paddling with both hands.
Yours?
No. You're using...
Somebody else's?
No, you're using mine. This is
right.
The one...
And you're using someone else's?
No. This is what you took through the... This is what you took in. But the paddle came off. It broke. See, it snapped off.
So sorry.
No, fine. Let's just start paddling back. How are you doing on temperature? Are you shivering?
No.
Not yet? Or are you beyond shivering?
No.
Let's,
I'm hot.
Okay. Well, let's just start paddling back.
Okay.
And...
Can I tow you?
No, I'm going to paddle with this. You don't need to tow me.
You're never
going to
take me
again. Oh no, I went through that one, and I wish I hadn't. It was sketchy in there. I almost got pitched. But everyone made it out in one piece. We still have both our boats. Nobody needs stitches. The one that got you is probably the one that almost got me, but I was farther inside the cave, but my boat went at like a 45. It was breaking. I thought it was going to dump me.